Hi ladies, it's Rosanne, and I have a couple of packages that I received in the mail. One is from Susi, my good friend Susi. She actually already sent me a package, which I opened the other day. I couldn't wait. It didn't feel like a regular envelope to me, so I had to open it and see what was inside. Excuse my mess, I have projects going on as usual. But Susi sent me the cutest, adorablest tag. It is so stinking cute. How cute is this? Let me just turn this around. Look at, isn't that adorable? I just love these little guys. Cute, cute, cute little owls. And the purple little owl, that's her favorite color with a really pretty glittered flower. Adorable. Thank you so much. She has a little note here, and I don't know if she wants me to read it out loud or not. So I'm going to keep it on the QC. I think it sounds a little bit personal, so I'm gonna keep it hush hush. Gorgeous. Thank you so much, Susi. I totally love it. I understand that you received your name tag, so I'm happy about that. And then I got another envelope today from Susi, and that was a total surprise because I already got an envelope from her, and now I've got another envelope from her. So I wanted to open it in front of everyone and see what's, oh my goodness. She's told me she was going to, on YouTube, she said she was going to send me some of her mom's lace. Oh my gosh, look at how cute these pearls are. I love that. I don't know if you ladies can see that. My lighting is probably not the best. Look at how gorgeous those are. Wow, that's really super cute. Thank you so much. Gorgeous. And I've not seen purple pearls like that before. Or blue ones. I've seen like the white ones and even the gray ones, but okay, I love this lace. Look at how pretty and how large that is. Wow, that's a good, let me see if I can find my, amidst all of my mess, see if I can find, wow, that's a good 4 inches wide, ladies. Crazy. Thank you so much, Susi, for parting with some of your mom's treasured lace. Wow, that's beautiful. And these are both beautiful. Look at how, gosh, I love that red one. Very, very pretty. And this one, oddly enough, is exactly the same type of ribbon my mom had, which is a really strange connection. Susi, you and I are connected somehow. Wow. In fact, I included this ribbon on my Be Mine kit. And I ran out of it. So now I've got a little piece for me. Thank you so much. That means a lot. But my mom had exactly the same kind. And oh my gosh, look at these. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. They are more beautiful in person than you showed. Look at how dainty that is. I don't know if you can see that. You probably can't see it through the light color, but look at how gorgeous that is. That is gorgeous. Oh my gosh, I don't think I want to use these. These are just too precious. Look at that one. totally, totally beautiful. Oh my god, I think this is my favorite. It's got like a polka dot. Wow. These are truly priceless, Susie. Thank you so much for sharing these with me. Oh my gosh, these are gorgeous. I love lace. Wow. This is like a beige cream kind of color, and it's the type that you can iron on. So they used to use this kind. Oh, this is the stretchy one she was talking about. They used to use this kind, I think. I guess it's not an iron-on. That's just the elastic that people use for, like she said, like underwear. But it's beautiful. It's totally beautiful. Look at this one. Wow. These are really beautiful. Oh my gosh, I love this iridescent one. It's iridescent and silver. Gorgeous. Oh my gosh, that's beautiful. Oh my gosh, and this one too. Look at that. Thank you so much, Susie, for sharing some of your mom's lace with me. That I'm very touched. Wow. And really cool fibers. I love these. Love fibers. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And oh my god, look at the buttons. Oh, those are gorgeous. Very cute. Again, thanks so much, Susie. I totally appreciate your gift. It's, and you were saying that it's not much, but you know, it's not how much. It's what you present with your heart, and you have a huge heart, and I'm really grateful that you're my friend. Thanks again, and thanks everyone for watching. I have two other packages I'm going to be opening up here, so I'll be back with another video. See you later. Bye.